That should be good. Depends if it's control or bomb, and if they have the silence.
Job's done.
Ooh, another galvanizer. Nothing. Now he knows what we're playing. Just that? Just a hero power? Glowstone tech? Ooh, baby. Next time you can coin out that thing that kills our thing. I don't want that.
Access denied.
Job's done.
Kangors. I need to draw minions, so the glowstone tech is good. Snip snap. Okay. Iron Beak Owl. Do I go for the Iron Beak Owl? You could coin a Ziliax on that. I could just play an IO module. And continue going face. Faceless. I would love to faceless the 411. With Taunt, Divine Shield, and the Blessing of Wisdom. Hello, Nikun! How's it going, man? Warpaths. He's trying to get armor. He's got the execute. Fuck that. Who thought of execute? This is kind of annoying. We have kind of a bad hand to play the glowstone technician. But I guess. So it should be like bomb warrior if he plays execute, right? How are your wild adventures going, Nikun? I want Kangors. Thank you. We want two Kangors. That's a Zilly. I could silence that, but there's no point in it. I'm just too silver. Histology. Kill it. It'd be nice if we get the second glowstone tech. And the mechan-o-eggs. The mechan-o-eggs are kind of important in this matchup. Shield block. Vargoth? What the hell is this?
Behold.
What the hell is this? Another skater bot. That's a 7-10. Can be bigger. Do I make this bigger? I think there's no point in it right now. He can kill it with a shield slam. That's kind of easy, right? Inconvenient. He doesn't even need to spend any mana. I mean, 2 mana for the hero power, I mean, unless I attack face. Maybe it's good attacking face. I'm afraid he's gonna have silence. I hope he doesn't have silence. Hero power shields down. Okay. Zilliax. Alright, let's make a big Zilliax, I guess. I could go for it next turn with the faceless.
Unity, precision, perfection. Access denied.
Access denied. Our minions we're getting back from Kangors are not that big. But we do have two Kangors, so that's something. Slam. Okay. Second shield slam. Here comes Kangors. No point in playing that. They're not that big minions. I don't know if it's gonna be enough. Throwing Omega, but they all have divine shields. That's interesting. He had double Omega assemblies. The good thing is he didn't play Boom yet. He Warpaths. Do you have another execute or what? Omega assembly. Come on. That's Omega assembly. Alright. And a vicious crab hound. Sure. Oh, Glowstone Tech again. Not what I wanted. Hey there, Father Kaido. How you doing, man? How are you doing?
What would Uther do?
Do I just faceless now? Seems so. Yeah, I guess I will though. Alright. Our minions are kinda small for a warrior matchup. But I don't know what this guy is really playing. He had Vargoth in the deck. That was very strange to me. I can silence that. Oh, I can silence that. Nice. Nice. Taking a break after losing in a tournament earlier. What tournament?
What would Uther do?
I guess I want to silence that. Playing with controller and lost 1-2 to a token druid in semifinals. Semifinals, nice! What you got there? That's a good thing, I'd say. ESG Hearthstone Europe Cup on Battlefy. What are the rewards? Shards. And with shards you can buy stuff from them, from Battlefy, right? Because I'm not really very familiar with the platform, because I only used it to play in qualifiers for the Bucharest tournament. But apart from that, I haven't played there. I don't know. Turn them into cash. I see. Nice. Well, it's still good. So what were the only the top two got prizes? Yeah, I get it, but it's nice to have a reward anyway, like it's a bit more motivation. Top two. Token Druid. Yeah, Token Druid can beat Warrior quite easily. Quite easily, not necessarily, but can beat them. Does this guy not play brawls or something? I haven't seen a brawl. Yeah, now they also play mechs in it, yeah. Another faceless. Well, I like the faceless. Faceless this. Kinda wanna kill that, but I don't think it matters. Yeah, Dynamatic. I mean, it's still useless if they play like the Whispering Woods, right? But they also have some mech in there, mechs in there, so yeah, it's a bit worse. My deck I was using in tournaments, Token Druid for against Warriors, I had like Cairn and the recurring villain in the deck. I didn't play many mechs. Can we get a magnetic thing here? That would be nice. How much damage do we have? We have at least 10, right? 10 damage. 14. Jade Serpent. Lord Walker Cho, wow! I don't care about that. Ooh, a rainbow! Iron Beak Owl, Glowtron, Iliax. I don't want these, I want Crystallogy. I guess I'll keep the Owl. Do I need to? I'll keep it. It's the only silence we got. There's Crystallogy. Mr. Galio. And the Escaper Bot. Galvanizer Glowtron. Okay. Dagger. Oh, Glowstone Tech. So this makes me want to not play anything until like I coin it out. And I don't think I'm going to be playing anything, not even Hero Power. Because I don't want to give him a backstab, even Miscreant. Another Galvanizer. Oh, Witchwood Piper. You're so frustrated with ranked right now. I had to rank 3 with 4 stars yesterday and today what happened? Ooh, a rainbow. What did you play? A bunch of decks? Everything. That's a pogo. You got tilted, huh? Well, some that happens. I never play Hooked Ass Krog. How good is it? Should play Mage.
The Brotherhood shall not fail.
Come, it's really nice. Also complex and double-sided. Cyclomage as well, yes. Okay. So there's his Edwin, which we can now silence, of course. Okay, that's why we kept the owl. I actually had better results with like Book of Spectres mage without the Cyclone. The Cyclone one sometimes has like really bad draws at the start, especially against like rogues. I actually got to Legend. Oh, okay. I actually got to Legend with a deck like that. Not, it doesn't have dragons. I mean dragons, yes. It does have Alexstrasza and Caligos and the 5-3 Witch Doctors. And the Twilight Drakes, yes. The Conjurers, and there's the... Okay, Sap, alright. I guess we don't have a... Yeah, the Cyclone. The Cyclone is... Converting stored energy. Is sometimes inconsistent. Sometimes you get like really bad draws. That's what I found. Mechan-o-egg for 1 mana. Wow. The other one I found more consistent. And I won against warriors very consistently with it when I got to Legend. I beat like almost every warrior. Oh my god. This guy had like an insane freaking hand. Beat them with the Mech Hunter. Yeah, I guess that's also a thing. Really? 100% win rate with Mech Hunter? I didn't find it that easy, to be honest. Well, my friend. Let me start launcher. Oh, you play Flark. I didn't play Flark in mine. That's why. Flark is really important, yes. Against warriors. Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Last season I was playing but without the Flark. And I was trying to reach top 200 Legend. I was like in the dumpster Legend, rank 8000, and I got from 8000 to rank 2000 with Mech Hunter in like 4 hours, something like that. But then I got stuck there, and then I switched to like Morlock Shaman and got to like 188 from 2000. What, he's taking the damage? This guy's crazy. Yeah, I didn't finish there though, the 188. But yeah, that's the highest I got. Oh, look, I drew lethal. Evil will be purged. It felt to me, you either win streak 10 games or lose streak 10 games with it. Yeah, it's something like that, probably. It felt to me, I mean, for me, Rogue was the worst matchup. Blessing of Wisdom.
Job's done.
Job's done. Nothing. Interesting. Interesting. Make a 1-1. 1-1 is bad against an Orchard Cleric. But he didn't play turn 1, so okay, it's Silence Priest. It is a true Silence Priest. He also needs to have a silence though. I could have played that. I should have played that actually. I can't watch it. So he's gonna silence both. That's the plan, huh? I'm gonna have to ruin your plan, sir. Evil will be purged. I might kill the 5-6. Though killing the 4-5 means I keep a minion. I do want to keep a minion.
I just want some peace and quiet.
There we go. Okay. Kangors. A bit early. A rainbow. I'm not gonna attack with the weapon. Not just yet. If he buffs it, I'm gonna give it the Blessing of Wisdom. It's a bit annoying. I will be calm. That doesn't do much. That does not do much. I think I'm just gonna play a 5 mana 7/7. Let's hope we don't die on this turn.
Evil will be purged.
Five mana 7/7. Kind of fair. 5 mana 7/7, actually. Divine Spirit. Extra arms. Power shield. Yeah, fire sucks. Very heal. Just don't get in our fire. He does have it. Oh, Divine Spirit, no inner fire. Okay. That's no problem. Crystallogy. Crystallogy gets me good stuff. Crystallogy gets me, hopefully, Scatterbot. I need to play the silence though, this time around. It's a pity that I need to silence that. That gets silenced. Skate a bot, and okay. That trades there, and that trades there. Okay. The silence came in really, really handy.
Do you like to play with fire?
Silence, of course. Sure. If it doesn't die though, it's still okay. It is still okay because you can magnetize some other stuff on it. I'll probably die though, as it seems. Gonna give it what, extra arms? No? It still has the mana. Top deck. Inner fire. And circle of healing. Okay. Alright, he drew a bunch of cards. But this didn't die. That's important.
Access denied.
Kill the cleric. For silencing enemy minions, now he's only got one silence.
There are whispers everywhere.
And sleeping soul. Oh, and the mass dispel. He also runs mass dispel, I forgot about that. So 5 plus 3, that's 7. Man, mass dispel is gonna suck though. Because my Kangor is gonna suck.
What would this four do?
Do this. Galvanizer, blessing of wisdom. Okay.
Unity, precision, perfection.
You already used the Divine Spirit, right? But I maybe wanna do this. Holy Nova. It's interesting. There's the Divine Spirit. Module 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7. It's not really killing it.
Photonic burst. Let's go.
You have better. There we go. He didn't probably play Mass Dispel then. Alright. These are kinda nice, but we are going first. I hope I draw like a Crystallogy. Another module is good. Another Galvanizer. Okay. We need some card draw in our life. Coins out again. With the Dreamer Guardians. Very annoying. Blessing of Wisdom. Let's go. Down with that. Very. Very down with that. Zinyax. faceless. Bad thing is, a lot of my board dies to swipe. All of it, actually. So if he's got a swipe, it's gonna hurt a lot. He's gonna be left with the 2-1 on the board. If he doesn't, however, we got Zilliax up next, and that's good. He had it. He just drew it last turn. Okay. Yep, we need to Zilliax.
Unity, precision, perfection.
We need that missile launcher now. We are ready for it. Oh, come on! Screw that! That's so lucky! Alright, this is fine. We got the egg. We can taunt it up. They don't play silence. Harvest Golem, sure. Power of the Wild, sure. Crystallogy, sure. Lotron, Skaterbot.
Converting stored energy. Access denied.
Okay, next time we make a copy of that and we're set. We're good to go. Traded. Well, I guess it's a bit worse for like making copies right now, but then I won't make a copy. Then I'll make it bigger. Alright. I kinda have this, it seems to me. Forest save. No trades.
Reporting for duty.
If he kills them, we get 8/8, right? We go only for killing one. Double Savageur. So. What does that do for you? There we go. You can't win them all. Galvanizer is okay with Crystallogy, especially. We want the Prismatic Lens. Wargear is also good. Okay. So, turn 1 with Crystallogy. Turn 2, you Galvanizer and play something. Magnetize, I mean. You got the Glotron also. Skaterbot doubles. Double Skaterbot. Sure. If we could just wait, it would be great. We don't need to wait much. We can play a giant though. Next turn if he's got it. I have 4 to wait. He's got 7, he's gonna have 8. Giant's gonna cost 4.
All charged up.
To battle.
I really hope he doesn't kill that. This is my half measure. I can coin out the guy next time, the 5. Okay, this is fine. Rainbow.
Converting stored energy.
We don't need to go too big here. I can kill 2 giants next turn if he doesn't freeze. If you only go giant conjurer, he can go elemental evocation, giant conjurers, right? I can kill 2 giants. I go Skaterbot, and Faceless. He only went with 1 though. That's fine. The mechan-o-egg is also really good. I'm fine if he kills this. It's a 10-10 I'm getting back after that. Magic trick. And then what? Banana. I'm going for the cyclone, sure. Crossbow. Definitely. Astro Rift. Mana Cyclone. We got 10, he's gonna burn one? No, he's not. He's not burning anything. It seems he's not burning anything. Or he got all expensive spells and he's gonna burn something. Again, 3 these 2 minions. Nice. That was created by Mana Cyclone, by the way. 5. 5 plus 3. I cannot keep. Oh, I am killing it, actually. Okay. Got a bunch of spells, I hope there's no polymorphs and not too many freezes. Come on, sir, lockdown. Do it. Do it now. Light the bonfires. Snip snap. Okay. Go all on one. Nice. Very nice, actually. This doesn't matter that much. Might better do this.
Pretty colors.
Alright, you didn't expect the silence, that's for sure. Lunas and Frost Nova. Yep. Of course. Of course. Ain't bad. 4 minions means 6 mana. Okay. Not playing another one because we don't want to play Sea Giant for 5. Oh, but wait, he's playing it for zero now, I forgot about that. That's not that big of a problem, is it?
Unity, precision.
Well, that's fine. You'll never win. That's what you think. That's what you think. My problem is that I need to trade it. My minion, my nice big minion. I'm getting this. Actually, hero power last turn. I could have killed everything. Now I can't because of that.
Pretty colors.
Okay. Banana, banana ping. Oh, he's got, he had the sea giant already. Another Kangor. Okay. So he's not killing the 8-8. Which is very interesting. Just goes face. Freezes again. What does banana do? So you're banking, I don't have this card. Right, you're banking on this.
To battle. Access denied.
There are no more sea giants. The only problem now can be Antonidas. He's digging for it.
Someday I'll be just like you.
One sorceress. Got another mana cyclone. And frost, the frost. Secret, mana cycle. All right, icicle. Make that life lower. It's an interesting thing going on with that. Okay. It's gonna be mirrors, right? And probably splitting image. And probably splitting image.
Ooh, a rainbow.
Converting stored energy.
Splitting image sucks. I did attack face, right? So it's for sure splitting image. We do know that much.
I must act now.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I can't play anything unless he kills something. He could freeze. If he's got Antonidas and if he freezes the board with the sorceress on the board, I lost the game. Straight up. But he needs Frost Nova, not Blizzard, because Blizzard kills minions. Flame strike he got, okay. So how does he does it? How does he do it? What different does he have? That his own. A blast wave. It's interesting. To train. We got 8 damage. 8 damage. Kangors. Thank you. Okay. Our second Kangors might not be that good. But still gonna do something.
I will show you fear.
It's about to be a giant Kangors again. No taunts? Or few taunts? That's taunts, two of them. Only two he got. Yeah, lethal. Do we have lethal? We don't, right? Especially if he freezes the board. Man, this game. Another secret. Oh fuck, it's if it's counter spell we're screwed. If it's counter spell we are so screwed. He went one conjure, so he can play another one. Conjuring that gives me 8 drops. And he's got Khadgar on the board, I can't kill everything. This is very bad.
I see you all.
Okay. First splitting image. And the bad, if you ask me. Kinda bad. Got kind of a bad one.
The future is ours.
You require my
there's Tony. Cinderstorm. So I can fireball one. I'm guessing he's gonna conjure us though.
Behold the tools of creation.
Oh fuck, that sucks.
Aha.
The tools of creation.
Aha.
Mirror image is very annoying.
Behold the tools
of creation. I can't get to it.
Aha.
Behold the tools of creation.
Oh my goodness. He's got how many fireballs?
What to do.
5 fireballs. 5 fireballs are a lot of freaking fireballs. You can just use them. It's like 2 here, 2 here. Can't play that many though, only 2 on a turn.
What to do? What to do?
Aha!
Yeah, I think we lost this. So there's no more freezing the board right now. He's gonna trade, right? Trade one there, trade the other one, and trade with the other thing. I would. Elemental location, so he gets another fireball. What does that matter? Traded with the other one. He traded everything. Wow. Why would you do that? Because he was afraid of consecration, I'm guessing. That's a fireball. One. Then he's going face with them. You know what? It's taking you a long time, man. It's taking you a long time. So I can deal some damage here. He's out of cards. That's not killing me. Conjurers. That's not killing me either. It's not enough. Wow! We actually won this. If you wouldn't have traded on that turn, I think he would have won. I didn't think we could win this.